So we couldn't be in the area without swinging by and taking a look at Brandywine Falls. With yesterday's rain, it ought to be looking really cool.